I'd like to introduce one of the customers who is leveraging some of these latest SageMaker innovations and training and deploying their own models. Please join me in welcoming Arvind Srinivas, CEO and co-founder of Perplexity, to the stage.
At Perplexity, we strive to be the world's leading conversational answer engine that directly answers your questions with references provided to you in the form of citations. Our company is reimagining the future of search by trying to take us from 10 blue links to personalized answers that cut through the noise and gets to exactly what you want. Perplexity's Copilot is an interactive search companion. As you see, it starts with a general question that you had in your mind, digs deeper to clarify your needs, and after a few interactions with you, gives you a great answer. Ours is the first global, publicly deployed example of generative user interfaces that reduces the need for prompt engineering. This is such a complex product to run and a hard problem to solve, hence why we decided to go all in on AWS. We started off by testing frontier models like Anthropic's Claude 2 on AWS Bedrock. Bedrock provides cutting-edge inference for these frontier models. This helped us to quickly test and deploy Claude 2 to improve our general question answering capabilities by providing more natural-sounding answers. Claude 2 has also helped inject new capabilities into Perplexity's product, like the ability to upload multiple large files and ask questions about their contents, helping us to be the leading research assistant there is in the market. But Perplexity is not just a wrapper on top of closed proprietary large language model APIs. Instead, we orchestrate several different models in one single product, including those that we've trained ourselves. We built on top of open source models like Llama 2 and Mistral and fine-tuned them to be accurate and live with no knowledge cutoff by grounding them with web search data using cutting-edge RAG. This is when we started working with the AWS startups team on an Amazon SageMaker Hyperpod POC. SageMaker Hyperpod makes it easier to debug large model training and handle distributed capacity efficiently. We obtained AWS EC2 P4DE capacity for training. This enabled us to fine-tune state-of-the-art open source models like Llama 2 and Mistral. And once we moved to Hyperpod and enabled AWS Elastic Fabric Adapter, we observed a significant increase in the training throughput by a factor of 2x. But it's not just training that we benefit from AWS. AWS has also helped us with customized service to support our inferencing needs, especially on P4D and P5 instances. And this helped us to build top-of-the-market APIs for our open source models and our in-house models that have been fine-tuned for helpfulness and accuracy. So today, we are excited to announce the general availability of all these models in the form of APIs, including the first of its kind live LLM APIs that have no knowledge cutoff and are plugged into our search index, all fully hosted on AWS. Thank you. Generative AI is still in its nascent stages, and we still think we are at the beginning of what's going to be a glorious revolution for all of us, where the biggest winners are going to be you all, the consumers of the technology, where you get plenty of choices, great new product experiences, and competitive pricing. Perplexity is closing the research to decision to action loop even further, and we plan to get all our users to a point where you all take this for granted in the years to come. This is disruption and innovation at its prime. Perplexity strives to be the Earth's most knowledge-centric company. And we are glad here to be working with AWS so that no one here ever needs to go back to the 10 blue link search engine. Thank you.